I'm listening. All right, reloading.
This is bad.
One dead grub.
I got it. Handle one.
Let that up.
Showtime, people.
Moving out.
Copy.
Reloaded. Heavy on standby.
As much as I'd love to use my big giant machine gun on this motherfucker, I don't trust the fact that that's not gonna hit. That they're gonna be able to move before it slams down.
Brace for growth.
Collateral damage. I'll take it.
Yeah, same.
Watch your footing. Mine.
Fuck me, I'm gonna have to deal with these mines at some point. Oh, we'd already set us off those ones.
Right.
Standing by. Eyes peeled.
Reloading here.
Why not waste a shot?
That's metal material there.
I'm listening.
Yep.
Okay, now.
Understood.
Safer already.
Next time I know what I'm gonna do. And of course I can't see the corpse.
ready. Yep, we're
there.
Covered.
You go. How did that not set off the mine?
Watch your footing! Mines!
I just want this idiot to die, thank you. You know, at least something is working to my benefit here. That, on the other hand, can go suck a dick. Yeah, go for no, no, that. That is stupid. That I don't like. Like, why the hell would it do that?
Gonna need some ammo. Serves you right.
Heavy on standby. Running dry. That all you got?
Right. Moving up.
He should be dead.
Reloading.
They won't get past me.
Jump.
Ready for attack.
Get out of the way. Let's pour it on, people.
En route.
This is gonna allow me to do something that I really want to do.
Stay down. Enemy eliminated.
Ready.
Welcome. Heavy on standby.
Yep.
Hold on.
Almost out.
Right. So, what's he gonna pull out of his big bag of tricks now? Yeah, you did! Cause you're fucking shit!
Gonna need some ammo.
Fucking hell, she is officially my worst, she's officially the worst sniper I've got.
Affirmative.
Hey.
Nothing's getting through here.
Oh, Mom.
What's next?
Ready for more.
Yeah, it must have been someone else.
Let's see what they got.
Oh, please tell me they will walk out and then instantly get fucking crushed by the corpse. I want this to happen. Please, actually give me what I want. Dumbass. Hate you. Oh, fuck me. I'd really rather not deal with this, honestly.
Roger that.
All these. Reloading! Got one! Down to my last round!
Advancing.
That's it, he's done.
You're good with that.
Maybe a bit too good.
Okay, I'm good.
Please hear the dick. You know, at least he pushed me.
All these.
Yep. Moving out.
Kill this motherfucker. God, you suck.
Reloading.
dropped a weapon. Someone use it on the corpse, sir.
I'll have fun on it.
Everyone, look sharp.
But I'm waiting for this to happen. Okay, cool. How did that not hurt more than one of them? Oh, brilliant. Beautiful. Wunderbar.
Ideas?
No, I don't. Fuck, I got to.
Guns dry. Lock and load. Keep knocking them down.
My boy, he's dead. Wait, how are you not dead? Well, this is about to suck.
Go ahead. Here I go.
Watch it, here they come.
Was he attacking?
Move! This one's got claws.
Yeah, no shit. God, you really are fucking useless. Jesus Christ. You know what? I wish they changed their class to one that doesn't have a fucking sniper rifle.
Right. Textbook work. Okay.
God, she is useless.
Game's down.
I hadn't fucking noticed. Oh my f- This is actually starting to get fucking infuriating. It's the same shit with the Berserker fight. There's no- I don't even want to say there's no challenge. Just the challenge is coming from the worst place. Like, the challenge is literally coming from how much can we throw at the player instead of giving them, like, just the corpse or the Brumark to deal with. That's all the challenge is coming from, is all of this. Oh, I fucking hate design like that. Oh, now he can aim, now he can actually aim for it.
Affirmative. Awaiting orders.
I don't get that logic.
Heading out.
Like, it is just a thing for me that I don't like games that do that, where the challenge is just from all the other shit around you.
Club down.
On the lookout.
Ideas?
Orders? Bring it on, I'm ready. Grunts are on the move!
There you go.
Bring it on, Grubs! Corpser just signed his own death warrant. Target that crane! Multiple leg slams incoming!
Transit.
Good. That's it. Keep targeting that crane. Need ammo. Ready.
Guns going dry.
On. No shit.
Watch it, mine.
Well, it just incidentally covered me.
Get out of the way.
Like so. Oh, get fucking. Oh my. This is worse than the Brumach.
Yep.
This is actually worse than the Brumach.
Standing by. Okay, now.
I got nothing. Gotta reload.
More.
What's next? Yep.
Well, let's halt this carrots. Being an idiot. That's really being an idiot.
Grub missed me.
Holy fuck me, Christ. Gump.
Cut it down.
Crane's weakening. Just a few more shots.
Boy, where?
Okay.
Hey.
Nah, she don't deserve to be the hero. There it is.
All right.
Fuck me.
Target eliminated. Nice goddamn work.
No, it really wasn't. What's up with you?
Would you please explain to me what the
fuck that was?
You owe me an answer.
I don't owe you shit.
Ow! Fuck. That just had to hurt.
Trust you have better news this time, Diaz.
We had Ukon. And then your man tried to escape with him.
And where is Major Redburn now?
Detained.
Unfortunate. But you've cornered Ukon once. You can do it again. As for Major Redburn, the penalty for treason is death. I leave the method to you.
Wow.
Get any answers from your tyrant, buddy?
Just more questions. As goddamn usual. What did you want with Ukon?
You want to eat more, Shovel? Talk.
Fine. Rot in there, then.
Should have shot you when I had the chance.
I guess that means he's out of the game for now. I mean, I'm only going on the assumption. And funny, he's the only fucking one that got promoted. But that's kind of sad, hilarious. That seems fine. Sounds interesting, but it's not something she's gonna fucking get.